Hey guys, Toxic Squid back at it again, and it's been a minute since I've uploaded a video, and I am uploading a video right now. This video. Anyway, this video is going to be about the Cap 45. Now, the Cap 45 was back in Black Ops 2, and it was called the Cap 40, and it was not that good in Black Ops 2, and they brought it back as DLC weapon in Black Ops 4, so it's called the Cap 45 now. And my honest opinion of this gun, I really struggled in my birds. Have to always make an entrance, as you guys already know. But, yes. So, it's weird. It's like when I record, they know I'm recording, and it's like, hey, let's get extremely loud. So, yeah. Anyway, Cap 45 and Black Ops 4, and not only that, we're playing it on grind, so it's like a Black Ops 2 kind of feeling that I get when I'm playing grind, especially with Cap 45, because I did use Cap 45 back in Black Ops 2. So yeah, just enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Please smash that subscribe button, leave a like, and peace out.